Canadian fans are just as pumped up as the fans back in the States. It's going to be a great show tonight.
Well, they're between the ropes and the bell's about to ring.
Yep, too late, but back out now. That's the way to win a match. Quick moves followed by a big one.
You're looking at some of the greatest female athletes in the world.
That move could signal the beginning of the end of this one.
You knew that was coming, Cole. This could be it. I gotta tell you, Sizzle Chest, sometimes it's the greatest job in the world.
A perfectly executed move.
A move like that ain't gonna win a match, but it's a good setup.
Another great move from this amazing superstar.
When you see that move, it usually means the match is over. The fans are on their feet. This one could be over.
Getting hit with moves like that one is not the way to win a match.
Here from a great WWE superstar.
Oh man, Cole, did you see that?
Oh my God, what an incredible power move.
My God, did you just see that?
That was a big power move. It could be the turning point of this match.
I think they just felt that one in the nosebleed section. I don't want to say what kinds of ideas this match puts in a man's mind, so let's talk about the ideas it puts in your mind, Cole. Oh my God, Cole, look at that Stacy's legs. Almost makes me forget that I gotta sit next to you for a living. Wow, that was a sick power move, Cole.
Stacy Keibler is without one of the most beautiful divas in the WWE.
I've never seen such a dominating superstar in the ring.
Here is your winner, Stacy.
When we came into tonight's match, We knew it would be good, but we didn't expect a classic like that.